If I could turn back time, if I could find a way, I'd take back those words that hurt you, and you'd stay. I don't know why I did the things I did. I don't know why I said the things I said. Pride's like a knife, it can cut deep inside. Words are like weapons, they wound sometimes. I didn't really mean to hurt you.
Arriving at the fill-in at 11:45 a.m., the team implements the plan discussed in this morning's staffing. As the team enters the restaurant, Ann Glubinski acts as a lookout for the group. With Sue, Tom Deal, and Michelle Phelps inside the restaurant, Tom and Michelle check the place out to ensure there's no law enforcement presence. As this happens, Sue's gaze is fixed upon her favorite pistol, excited by the prospect of making some waitress's day a real cluster. Yet Dr. Tamman never complained, even knowing that Tom Deal had a serious case of intermittent explosive disorder. Nor did he complain about Ann Glubinski's problems with multiple personality disorder. That they all along had been caught up. In spite of their noble efforts, the guidance clinic staff could not be unified in impressing Dr. Tamman. It was difficult for Angie Tyson to conceal her catatonic schizophrenia.
We'll dream no more. Get ready for the all-new Girls Gone Wild Games. You're invited to Girls Gone Wild Island, where absolutely anything goes, with the hottest, sexiest young girls you've ever seen. No rules.
Oh,
your credit cards, and you'll also get the all-new Girls Gone Wild co-ed tryouts absolutely free.
We are combing the...
Well, that's what my thought was, if they were going to do a med change, then that would really want in place just to kind of monitor that.
Let's talk about that in a moment. We have to just first talk about some data.
Data. You're on drugs, aren't you? Tom, are you pitching your boobs or are you flapping your wings? All the other girls are flapping. Look at your boobs there.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think, Tom, for trying to make the data gathering more fun?
Worked for me.
You know, you didn't even look that surprised by the whole
That's the tragedy of it all.
No, you just were like, okay.
You guys are weird to be
with. You guys are weird. So they're flapping around like chickens.
Hey, you want it down.
I just want to say to you, Sue, before you go or on your way out,
that it was very nice working with you, that unfortunately I didn't have as much time working with you as many of the other people have, but I want to thank you for your knowledge and expertise, helping to be a leader and a trainer, an educator, so that my skills can grow and that I can help others as much. So, thank you and good luck.